I work as an RN at St. Rose de Lima Hospital in Henderson, Nevada. We're at UNLV. We're going to be playing the New Mexico team for basketball tonight. What we're doing here is passing out signs and flyers tonight in support of Bernie Sanders. He's the candidate that nurses have decided overwhelmingly supports our values. Single-payer health care to me is probably the biggest one. I did used to be a Republican. I grew up in a ranching family up in Montana. And I work in a hospital that's in a fairly not as well-to-do portion of Henderson, and so we see a lot of people who can't afford health care. I had a friend of mine who had to declare medical bankruptcy when he was in his 20s because he was sick. Another one that I really think is so important is working on making college tuition affordable, free for public institutions.
Well, right now, let me see. We're looking at it. I got $5,500 in student loans left. She got $70,000 in student loans left. So, you know.
Bernie don't take money from billionaires.
He's had the same views for 40 years. He doesn't change because of what the climate is.
I'm now a registered Democrat and will be caucusing for Bernie on February 20th.
Feel the burn!